Zero divide two. The secret wish.
Get set, ready, go!
Game over. win.
You want me to name those bruises?
Get set. Ready? Go! Get set. Ready? Go! Go!
Welcome. I have been waiting for you. I have access to all the information in this network, and I have been given the authority to move in complete freedom by Master Exec. But I can't understand the reason why I am here. Why you have come to destroy me? And why were you tolerated to do such a thing?
Without even knowing its own reason for existing, the large-scale network program referred to as EVE was brought to its end. For the Extel hackers who never had any political background, EVE was their own, an entity who was bound to rule over the network. For them, the network program was a way of life. Though it was supposed to be their ultimate symbol, they have left an opportunity to cause its destruction. Rather than claim it like a challenge to humanity, kind of an exaggerated theme, it was probably more like a game that had gone too far. An action without any real purpose, a fact they have even noticed and knew beforehand. If, from now on, the speed of the communication circuits greatly improve, and softwares like the offensive program unit exist and disperse data over the network, and on its own free will lurk around the world's network, and if that time is indeed coming near, who can tell what we may have and the future gets controlled, what good does it bring the human race, and yet a godlike domain remains too far to reach.
Wow!